Is it ever nerve-wracking for you that you don't get soundcheck?
I do prefer to do soundcheck.
Yeah.
But
well, because your whole set is based on sound.
Yeah,
like,
things go wrong.
Yeah.
Like, and a lot of soundchecks on the Europe tour, suddenly the keyboard
really?
Turned off, and that's like why I want a soundcheck, but I can't do it tomorrow, so I just gotta cross our fingers.
Do you work all this shit?
Right now, I'm using this one, that one. I'm basically using everything, except this one. I don't use that one.
It's like little nuances.
This is the same. That one and that one is the same. It just looks cooler. And that one and that one is the same. Could have just used the same, but it kind of looks more
really
symmetrical.
Cool. I would get nervous and I would forget which focal chop is which focal chop.
I've been playing a couple of times, so hopefully, if I choke, I choke. It's just going to be no
just
vocal chops.
Off. Yeah. Remember the first time we performed together and we didn't get any soundcheck and I was just figuring out how to work these.
It was Wireless Festival, yeah.
Yeah, I remember that well.
Oh my god.
You're like,
it was
like, it was like one of your first.
That was my.
It was like your first performance.
Yeah, it was.
One thing to be aware of is lots of flames.
Oh! But where?
On, like, on the piano.
No. On what part of the song?
It's when the after when the breakdown.
Like the
when the piano comes in.
Yeah, so it's gonna be cool.
Everybody's
probably
gonna be like,
good job, thanks for nice for Julia Michaels!
Oh well. Good soundtrack.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go now.
We're ready.
See you tomorrow.
The cool thing is that it's being broadcast, so, you know, whatever mistakes are happening, I mean, we can totally erase all mistakes.
By the way,
this guy right here, Coachella Main Stadium, Friday night, 2018.
Not nervous,
destruction.
Not nervous at all.
Not nervous.
No getting around it. So the best that we can do is we'll do an acoustic version. So we have a crazy version which we do with classical piano and just me and that child. And that's the crowd. Then I'll go in the
competition.
Yeah.
And you are the lucky winner of a palm tree necklace.
Thank you.
So you can be part of the crew.
Woo! Palm tree crew!
Palm tree crew!
Oh, unreal! This is like unreal!
2-in-1 joker.
Oh, you have my own car?
Nice!
Yeah, I got you. You're driving though.
Oh.
Yo, so have you guys seen Dylan Francis' new thing? His new song?
Let's eat!
Should I put the shirt on or do you like it off?
It kind of looks like you have a six pack, so you're good.
Really? Nice.
Just kidding.
Coachella, bitch. Can you bleep it?
Coachella, baby.
If our artist ever decides to come. Ska vi till Coachella? Jag vet inte att hon var så högt uppe. Vi har inte med solbollar likväl. Du har en ny sång här, så då.
Oh my god.
We're not going anywhere at this rate.
Should we just cancel? Okay. I'm ready.
Har du med solbollar här, man?
Glömde du brillan?
Nej, jag la det på sin jävla bil. För jag ser, här ser du så solen där. Men den har du inte lika väl. Jag glömmer aldrig nu, Jonas.
Nej.
Det var bara lära dig.
Vart är du skänga med dig?
Nej, faktiskt aldrig. Actually, I think.
Oh my god. We're finally going.
They've all bust out to
talk. You look so rockstar, yeah. I like it.
Haven't you known yet?
Wow, look at this guy go.
Danger! Let's go, baby!
Jay Hart, oh my god, let's get married.
My name is Kaigo, I'm so excited to be here and play for you guys tonight.
I want you guys to dance along.